I'm honestly shocked to see that because of roaming charges, 94% of travelers, 94%, yes, feel they have to limit their use of services like Facebook. It shows we have to finish the job. We have to eliminate this roaming problem once and for all. It's not just a fight between holidaymakers and telco companies. Millions of businesses face extra costs because of roaming, and companies like app makers lose revenue too. Roaming makes no sense in a single market. It's economic madness.